Hello, boys and girls. This screencast is going to show you how to shut down your computer at the end of the day. At your student desktop, what you're going to do is click on the Start button at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, and then you're going to scroll over to the right side and click on the words that say Shut Down.
Before closing the lid of your netbook, after turning it off, make sure all the blue lights are out. Then you can close your lid and take it to your next class.